Shards. They fall wherever there's a rift. The matter of both dimensions clashes and crystallizes in this incredible fall of power. Some bigger rifts. they form broken shards so big and heavy, and it's impossible to move them. Who knows what power they hold?
He's lost his mind. All is lost.
All is lost! Our last hope! Our last hope is gone!
He's lost his mind. All is lost. We're doomed. Our last hope. He's lost his mind. All is lost.
All is lost! Our last hope!
Harkin did use Adir's rune, but not as the god asked. He used it as his shield, not his weapon. Adir could not regain his former power. The world of man remained free. The power of magic helped Harkin defeat all manner of Rogar lords on his way to face Adir. Despite the markings on his face, he proved himself to be a compassionate man who showed mercy to the just and unjust alike. Harkin proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar. The secrets of this world did not interest him, even when they were only an arm's reach away. He chose not to interfere with the plans of others and turned a blind eye to Antanas's dark experiments. Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimensional travels and studying runes. Harkin changed the fate of humanity by leaving them without a ruling power. Historians of the future will forever wonder what could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.